conditions are the most vulnerable to serious outcomes from the coronavirus, but we'll get through this using the full weight of the federal government and the full strength of the American economy.
John, I think it's a very fair question, though, and it's something we're really going to look at because it doesn't seem fair. If you have it, you have a big advantage, and at a certain income level, you give. I think it's one of the greatest answers I've ever heard. Because Mike was able to speak for 5 minutes and not even touch his toes. So I said, that's what you call a great professional.